Okay guys, we're going to have a go at Buttercup. Now, I'm going to try and get you so I can go. I'm going to go up here with it. Now I'll turn you around. Get Heather in. If I get both you in. Line here. And it's a two-way line, is it? Okay. It's not going to work for me, is it? Okay, let's do a two-way. Today. Ah, that's better. That's better. Now we're right. No, not on that one. Not yet anyway. Let's do a practice one. Let's just do a practice one. Let's go around here. We'll see if we can do it on the other one. Now she's done in the middle. In space. So diamond shaped. Now we've got diamond shapes. Okie dokie. That's easy. They joined. Yeah, there. So mine might be a little bit big, but that's all right. And that's an odd one. Then you join them up the other way. We'll do it that way, I think. Yep, that one's a bit funny. Are up to something outside. I don't know what they're doing. Might hear some noises. Okay, that looks okay. Now what do we do? Straight up little curves. Okay, little curves. Little bumps. Yes, is it like a little fescue? Just change direction there. Oh, that's okay. Yeah. And on the other side. put one over there. And yes, there's something attached to my pen. Maybe we could put it on the other one. Not too sure. Yeah. Nope, there's some two funny ones here. Now we can add to this one. Use up the whole page with other tangles. Yeah, it does look like a bit like a butterfly's face. A little bit like one. I think I'll come. No, I'll leave that there. Yeah, I'll leave that. Yeah, you'll hear some squeaking noises. Very squeaky floor. Oh, you room. Oh, I haven't got my light on. That's what's different. Put my light on. Maybe that make a difference. Make a difference. Mm. Yeah, a little bit. You don't need the outer lines. Thinking maybe you don't. It is only a diamond shape. Yeah. looks better. Yeah, you can see Heather, you can see me. Yeah, the main roads is about a 1 block walk away. And then it's about 2 blocks to the shopping centre. Now I still have to go out and try and find Hearing Australia. I have to find them on Monday for my appointment. Now that one didn't quite join up very well, but that's all right. That was a funny little diamond. Now we've got lots of bird life out in the yard, apparently. They're all making noises outside. There's some dogs in the neighbourhood too. Which I've met all of them, they've all barked at me. As you walk past their fence, they've all said hi. There we go, that's not too bad. We'll just go on the outer edge. Choose what's on the end of your... Oh, I've got a real good little, I call it a reject store in the shopping mall. That's a real good one. It's fun, this one. Yeah, I'm expecting her AM and PM today. And that hasn't come on yet. Okay, I don't know what we'll be doing in that one. And I want to finish off this one. I want to finish off this one. I will get back to this one and I'll be another video. Okay guys, happy hands, happy tangling, have fun. Bye. Please subscribe.